It came to my attention recently that not everyone was aware that I've actually posted my Astarion fanfic up as a public post on my Patreon page. I found out when I posted a question on my community tab asking what people wanted for a thank you when I hit 10k subs, lots were asking for an Astarion fanfic. And while I'm totally not past writing another one, I had to make sure you all knew that one is already up for your perusal. There's also a Takemura fanfic up there as well, but I think more people knew about that one because I had mentioned it at the end of one of my Cyberpunk videos. I wrote the Astarion fic a couple of months ago, and it's from the perspective of my female elf ranger, taking place sometime after the initial camp celebration scene. The more recent one is my Takemura fanfic that adds in a romance scene for female V and Takemura that takes place sometime after the search flub, where he sends you texts by accident while searching for tasty udon, but before the parade takes place. I'll put the direct links below for you guys though, as well as a link for the community post, because I'd like to get as much feedback as possible on what you guys would like to see before putting up a poll. As a warning, before you read the fanfics, especially since one of my viewers told me that they might have made a mistake in reading it before they took their heart medication, so sorry again about that. But yeah, these are both incredibly erotic fanfictions, and you're going to need to be 18 plus to read them. So if you're not into that kind of thing, then just bypass it. But if you are into that kind of thing, and I recall a lot of you asking to read what I'd written, then go check it out. By all means, leave a comment and let me know what you thought. This is totally new for me to share this stuff publicly, so it's been cool to hear what people think. That's all for now. I'm still working on finishing up a bunch of Cyberpunk stuff, but I'm planning to return to some of the Baldur's Gate 3 stuff when I'm finished. I have a few new ideas I jotted down recently that would make some good videos even on the existing content. Also, I've gotta say, I saw a lot of people complaining about the romance scene with Astarion being messed up. I had to load up and check it out for myself, and sure enough, it's just you guys sitting on your sleeping bags and talking. I can't say I have any idea what the heck happened there, because it wasn't even like that before patch 3. I have to figure it's probably a mistake and will be fixed in a later update, because I can't imagine why they would take it back to such a lame state otherwise. So keep your chins up, Astarion fans, he will be back, and until then, just watch the video I have up on my channel when you need your fix. I know, it still sucks though. Just know, it'll definitely be back. Now, don't forget to leave a comment on that community post, and thanks for watching, guys. See you later!